But still, basically, guys, there is just one simple decision. Two. First, if you're strictly determined to get married, sign a wedding contract. That actually makes everything simple. I can tell you from the bottom of my heart and my money bag, so please do that. Just sign some contract and you'll be, that would be your insurance. And the second decision, just don't get registered. Rehearse it. Just rehearse it. Go to Prague, invite dozens, hundreds of people, play it up as a wedding.